Hi! In this video, I'm excited to show you the XStore sticky header feature for building WordPress websites. Stay in touch with our community by subscribing to our YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and Telegram channels, and visit our website for more tips and tricks on using the XStore theme. When you create a new header or edit an existing one, there is a need to build a sticky header. XStore and Elementor will help you with this. With the sticky option for a container, your website's header will stay fixed at the top of the screen as your visitors scroll down the page, ensuring seamless navigation and enhancing the overall user experience. Inside Header Builder, open Settings of Container, Advanced, XStore Sticky Header, Enable. Here you can configure type, device, background, border, shadow, and backdrop filter. Different containers can be sticky on different devices. Simply follow the same steps as you did for desktop. Open the settings of the container. Advanced, XStore Sticky Header, Enable. If you have any questions or need assistance, please visit our support and our dedicated team will be happy to help you. As always, we want to thank you for choosing XStore theme and join our community and stay connected with us by subscribing to our YouTube.